Hello friends, we are displaying a very effective desoldering station model DDS01 that is used for desoldering thru-hole components. See, it's a digital one and it comes along with the other accessories that are very useful for this unit, including this various type of desoldering nozzles, cleaning pin, spring filters and other part, and along with the ceramic paper filters. This is silicone pad for it is used while changing the different nozzles. Now before starting this unit, we need to connect this external filter. This side, which is mentioned connect to main unit, should be connected to the unit, and the other side to be connected to the gun, desoldering gun. Then we need to connect this connector to the main unit and just knurl this thread and switch it on. We'll see the temperature is rising and gradually it will attain the set temperature. Now we can see the set temperature has been achieved. It is reading at 360 degree. The set temperature is also 360. Now we will show you how to dismantle this desoldering gun. Just pull this trigger down and just retract this portion, which is called the filter pipe. There are other parts also, like spring filter, the front holder, packing. The solder which is extracted by this desoldering gun is collected here in the spring filter. We need to regularly clean this spring filter in order to make the effectiveness of this desoldering unit. Now we will just put it back, just place the filter pipe here and just push this rear side. We will hear a sound, and that it indicates that the desoldering gun is now ready. There are push buttons available on the front panel. For increasing the temperature, we need to constantly press this upwards button. For decreasing the temperature, we use the other button. Now we will show you how to desoldering a thru-hole component. Suppose we will desolder this large size capacitor here. There are two terminals we need to desolder to remove this capacitor from the circuit board. Just place the nozzle, just keep it there for 2-3 seconds and let the solder melt. Then we will press this push button to activate the pressure. Just rotate it gently till the whole solder is sucked inside. We'll see that the terminal has been desoldered. Now we'll move to other one. Same process we will follow here. We will keep the nozzle for 2 seconds and then we will press the desoldering button to activate the vacuum. And see, the capacitor has been removed from the main circuit board. It's a very defective equipment for desoldering the large size or smaller size through-hole components. That's all we have right now.